To go and eat. It's like almost lunchtime. Yeah, that's the wrong time. I'm eating this. It's so good mango. I think my auntie just chopped them up and put in the fridge so like she can make smoothies. So this was not cut up for the purpose of me eating them. But like they're not being used right now, so. This place better be open because otherwise I come all the way here and it's not open and I'm hungry. Gosh, please be open. Do you know how many times I come and this place is closed? I just realized I'm like gonna be a loner in there. Like people have come in groups and I'm gonna be the only one that's sitting there. Well, at least I have my phone. To be honest, I don't care. I'm the type that goes watches movies on my stuff. But like, I just hope I don't know anyone in there because, bruh. If you're Tongan, you're bound to see another Tongan or like someone that you know. And it's just really annoying because sometimes you just want the day to yourself, you know? You don't want to have to go up and say hi to people and greet them.
Thursday?
Yeah, next Thursday.
I have a YouTube channel.
Oh yeah? Yeah, you can film. Do you
want to
introduce yourself?
My name is Malakai and that's my partner Sefo.
Hi Sefo.
Hi. This is our son.
Yeah. What's your name?
What's your name?
Habibi. Hi Habibi. Cool. Guys know in that store that I will like I only want him to do my hair because he was the first one that did it and so I trust him and I'm always gonna go to him. But yeah, if you guys are ever in Tonga like and you want like a good cut, he just cuts it really short because my hair like grows real quick and he like does like a fade at the back. Yeah, go to Three Men's Haircut. Yeah.
And the name to pick up your order?
Tai Ato.
What was the name?
Tai Ato.
Excuse me, and you can't say what they want?
Just do Angelina.
I just wait on for a quick.
Okay, cool. This is the same bastard that was talking to me before. His accent is so thick.
You just focus on sounding cool.
I know. Can you just? I was like, you can't hear that.
That's two syllables, bro.
Yeah.
Alright,
so your order will be ready about 8:15.
Yeah, sure.
Let's do
bubble tea.
Okay. Was you the one that was calling?
Yeah.
What?
Me and Leafa went. Me and Georgina went somewhere and then a guy literally walked up right to the door.
Did he touch you guys?
No, like I had the door open and I was getting into the car and he like came, like I was standing here and he was like right here and he was like, I was like, please don't rape me. I'll give you $2.
Oh, that looks so good. Nah, I like really miss Tongan's pizza.
I know! Yeah. I was telling mom that it tastes better than Melbourne.
Yeah, it does.
And she was like, no, you're just fucking
No. Let's try not to fall, guys.
if I wanted to, I come back and we just go around, babe. Bang, bang, boomerang. Do you love or hate me now?
This is not what I will be wearing. The time is 5:05 and dinner with my cousin. Bethy is what I've always called her, but everyone else knows her as like a Katrina or Trina, but I've always called her Vicky. I haven't hung out with her since 2016. Yeah. So we're meeting up at Evergreen, my favorite Chinese restaurant. I'm leaving soon. I have to take as many chances as I can to eat at that restaurant. I'm meeting her there at 6. It's 5:06 now. I'll be wearing just a simple black dress. So this is the dress that I'm wearing. This is like my go-to dress if I'm going out for dinner or something. It's just plain, simple, black. Black is my favorite color. Most Tongans might say that that's their favorite color because they always wear black, but maybe it's just because of the funerals, the amount of funerals we have. But I love this dress because I love V-necks, and I like it when there's a bit of sleeve, and it's got like a slit, not too high where it's like rude or anything. I just put it down here for a different point of view. The
dress, guys. Simple gown. That's okay. Okay. Yeah, so guys, Bethy, wait, can you like explain what you're doing in China?
I went on a scholarship. I studied for 8 months in Wuhan, and then I moved to Chongqing and studied business, marketing and management.
That is so cool. And so how long were you there for?
Just about 3 years.
And you can speak it fluently.
Mm-hmm.
I know it's Chinese though. Like, what do they call it?
Zhongwen.
Can you like say something? Like,
what do you want me to say?
You can just introduce yourself. Like,
你们好，我叫佳琪，六佳琪. Oh my gosh, I just said that really loud and now they're looking at me. Wait. Siri.
That's so pretty. And you are so pretty.
<What's that?
laughs> Can you sing her a song? She would like to kick it le corti,
eh?
Beautiful.